Welcome back to another Hypixel video. As you can see, still on the server, next to all these beautiful people here. That invite, by the way, that I got in the other game was just from the blue team trying to smuggle me to their team. So yeah, not going to be clicking accept on party invites for now on. But I'm still going to go with my strategy of buying fire charges and bullying the other two enemy teams. Because apparently I just have to shoot for the bed. I don't know if a fire charge can destroy a bed, but I'm hoping it can. Alright. Wait, are you serious? I hate you so much. Come on, man. Frick this. This is such a dumb game. Why is it not letting me just pick up the wool that I want to pick up? Such a dumb freaking scenario. I just want to make it so it's possible to climb this tower that my teammate has decided to make unclimbable. Oh, of course. Whatever. I don't really care. The fact that the game basically screwed us over with having like two people on one team. That's so great. So great. We only got two people on our team. And literally my teammate was like, "Let's just make a tower that's impossible to climb up to get diamonds." Anyway, I guess that's the end of this video. Had a crummy teammate who didn't know how to make towers built climbable. And Minecraft screwed me over with its RNG being bullshit. And we got basically owned because we were a two-player team with three, four-player teams. So, yeah. Crummy RNG. So, that'll be the end of this video. Hope you guys liked seeing me get screwed over by Minecraft and my teammate. And like if you like it, dislike like if you don't, subscribe if you really like it. And hopefully, like the Big Bang laugh tracks, that you can hear my rent landlord guy upstairs watching. It's a cringy show. Anyway, toodaloo. Definitely not salty because I just lost.